Taylor Swift Eras Tour film breaks records, tops $100 million in advance ticket sales. Taylor Swift's forthcoming concert film, capturing the essence of her spectacular Eras Tour, has etched its name in history as the most profitable concert film of all time. Even before its official cinematic debut, AMC, the film's distributor, announced that global advance ticket sales have surged beyond an astounding $100 million. This phenomenal figure has catapulted it past the previous record holder, Justin Bieber's 2011 film Never Say Never, which grossed an impressive $99 million. The Eras Tour concert film, which chronicles Taylor Swift's journey during the tour's U.S. leg, is scheduled for release in over 100 countries on October 13, 2023. The film's announcement was met with an overwhelming demand from fans, a testament to Swift's enduring popularity. It's already left an indelible mark at AMC, where it claimed the title for the highest ticket sales revenue in a single day in the cinema chain's illustrious 103-year history. Furthermore, Taylor Swift's cinematic triumph extends to the United Kingdom, where it sets a new record for the highest number of tickets sold during the pre-sale opening week for a music event. This accolade was previously held by BTS's Permission to Dance film, released in the previous year. Tim Richards, the founder and chief executive of View International, shared his thoughts on this extraordinary achievement, noting the substantial impact of concert films. He said, "In the last week since tickets were released, Taylor Swift's Eras Tour has once again broken records, smashing our previous UK pre-sale admin figures as our biggest ever opening week by ticket pre-sales for a music concert event." He also highlighted the excitement within the music and cinema industry, with Beyoncé's own concert film Renaissance on the horizon, following the release of the trailer for her Renaissance World Tour concert movie. Tim said, "The huge impact of concert films is clear, with Beyoncé now following suit with a concert film of her own, following the release of the trailer for her Renaissance World Tour concert movie. It's an exciting time to be a fan of music and cinema." Beyond its cinematic success, Taylor Swift's Eras Tour is poised to make history as the largest tour ever, featuring an astonishing 146 dates spanning 5 continents. Commenced in March 2023, this monumental tour is scheduled to continue its spectacular run until November 2024, with upcoming performances in London, Cardiff, Edinburgh, and Liverpool next summer.